Hi guys, looking through some scales for this. So, scales for this thing. Nice punch of Vunk, so I'm going to go through it and see if I can sort of bookend any or work out. It looks like I might be able to get two out of one, so let's find a nice piece. Excuse me a minute, guys. I'm just having a look at what I was looking for. That's it. Take that. So, we're looking at ...110mm, so 220 is required. Easy. One piece. Excellent. Is it thick enough? Yeah. That's going to be good. Alright, let's find a nice piece. This is the easiest one to match. That's the one I'm going to use. And that's going to be the shape. See how close we can keep that. Yeah, I like that. So I'm just going to transfer that over by cutting this out, making sure it fits on the blade where I want it to, and then I'll transfer that over to the wood. And I'm just going to go over it with the marker to make it clearer so you guys can see. I can see when I'm cutting. There it is on with the marker. There we go, you can see the pencil. I won't mark that one because obviously that's going to be a face side. This is going to be the inside. So, should be good. Not that I made a mistake, but yeah, it's actually got fold around the other way. So, ignore all of that. One, two. Turn that one over, haven't I? Always remember, think twice, mark once, boys. Got to invert this one, or else the pattern won't match at all. Alright, I'll come back to you once I've cut it out.